welcome to the O2 live in London for the European premiere of Triple X, Return of Xander Cage. We are going around the globe on Facebook Live right now.
Very excited to be here. Now, I was talking to Michael Bisping about the O2 Arena. He said, dude, you don't understand. This is huge. This is a big deal. So yeah, it's exciting to see it in a different kind of venue. It's like it's much different than a Hollywood premiere. It feels more inspired.
It's a massive cast, an unbelievable cast, and it's explosive as a film. It's a really explosive film.
I think this movie is going to be huge. This audience will not be disappointed.
I think they're going to have an amazing time. I think they're going to find it very entertaining, very fun, very action-packed, and hopefully leave a little bit inspired.
It's everything that they've seen in Indian movies, and a lot more.
Listen, the stunts that happen in this movie, the action that happens in this movie is just unbelievable. Every day when I was on set, I was like, are we really going to do this today? So people can expect some crazy stuff.
All the spectacular stunts and fights and anything you expect from a great action film.
I do like all of those things. Go watch it because it's going to be a hell of a roller coaster ride.
I think that they're going to get a simple three-letter word that's been overlooked in cinema. Fun. And lots of it.
Damn, it feels good to be back.